I'm not quite sure whether that song's about the morning after a hot chili or a night of hot passion in prison. I've had both, really.